Bayraktar TB2 drone. The Bayraktar TB2 is an unmanned combat aerial vehicle with a medium altitude and long endurance that may be commanded remotely or autonomously. Baker Defense, a Turkish firm, manufactured it primarily for the Turkish armed forces. An aircrew in a ground control station monitors and controls the aircraft, including weapon deployment. The drones are compact and light, about 7 times lighter than the Reaper drone used by the US military, and have a 12-meter wingspan, allowing them to stay in the air for up to 27 hours. The Bayraktar TB2 drone can carry 4 laser-guided missiles. A smart design that combines all of the answers that an operator would require into a single integrated system. Bayraktar TB2 armed platform, ground control station, ground data terminal, remote display terminal, advanced base with generator, and trailer modules are all included in the system. Basic flight performance criteria of Bayraktar TB2. 18,000 feet operational altitude, 27 hours maximum airtime, fully automatic flight control and 3 redundant autopilot system, fully automatic landing and takeoff feature without dependence on ground systems, navigation with internal sensor fusion without dependency on GPS, 25,000 feet max altitude. Advanced features of Bayraktar TB2. Fully automatic navigation and route tracking feature, precise auto takeoff and landing with built-in sensor fusion, fully automatic taxi and parking feature, semi-autonomous flight mode support, fault-tolerant and 3 redundant sensor fusion application, cross-redundant EKI system, unique redundant servo actuator units, unique redundant lithium-based battery units. Ground control station of Bayraktar TB2. NATO spec ACE-3 shelter features, radio systems, internal conversation systems, adjustable tower working speed, pilot console, payload operator console, image exploitation console, rack-type cabinets, power systems, filters, power supply units, military Type 2 air conditioning units, NBC filtration system.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.